DJ booked, decorations ordered, invitations sorted, show booked, dress needs sorting there. I really need to sort out my dress.
Gabby, what on earth are you doing? It's 5 o'clock in the morning.
I know, it's so late. I've slept in. I've got so much to do for Freddie's bar mitzvah, obviously. I've sorted the DJ, I've sorted the show. We need to book in the tasting session with Celia.
But babe, he's only 8 days old. Give him half a chance.
So what? He's never been too organised.
Hello, baby Freddy. Mwah.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping. With folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way.
Cabana at the Copper, long version by Barry Manilow.
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down her leg. At the Copper, Copacabana. fell in love.
Lola, you're turning that music down. I'm trying to practice my bar mitzvah.
Alexa, Freddie is trying to practice his albi. Don't be so inconsiderate.
I'm so sorry for being inconsiderate, Lola. I will stop playing so Freddie can practice his albi. Have a great day.
Thanks, Lola. Hi, Jake.
Freddie, listen, mate. I know what you're going through. I've had the whole practice your bar mitzvah thing every single day. Study your Hebrew, learn your albi. I understand the nagging, buddy.
I can't bear the nagging.
But just think of all the chicken and trainers that you could buy with your bar mitzvah money. It's so worth it.
I do like chicken and trainers.
And remember, whenever you feel down.
I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one. I'm only one.
Call away. I'll be there to save the day.
Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one.
This is not acceptable. I have told you, you have to practice your bar mitzvah morning, noon and night. I have absolutely had enough of this. There is no phone, no sweets, no nothing. That is it.
Chill out, what she yelling for?
Chill out? That's it. I'm turning this game off. Enough.
No!
Who you killed in that game? I've had enough. You lot, out of here. And Freddie, it's time to
work, 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 work. You send me heavy work, 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 work.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we
got. Oh my gosh, who made all this mess?
Are you ready?
A little party never killed nobody.
Please don't stop the music.
I'm absolutely furious. I've just come home from work. And who left the milk out of the fridge?
Wasn't me.
I did it again.
That's
just so typically me. Oh, baby, baby.
I did it again.
Lola, I've told you a million times, please don't eat the milk out the fridge.
Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty.
You just want a sensation.
Right, come on, you two, pack it in. Stop arguing, please.
Is it too late?
Sorry, it's just I'm excited for my bar mitzvah. I know you've been planning it since I was four.
Well, actually, I've been planning it since you were a week old, but I take your point. Come here.
Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be this hard. Oh, take me back to the start.
darling, low. Ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me. No matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Just call my name. I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have.